Welcome again to Colorado Spine Therapy. This time I'm going to talk about walking. If you think about it, walking is really the foundation of movement, any movement. At the beginning of life, when little Johnny took his first steps, everybody, oh, Johnny is walking. At the end of Johnny's life, Johnny is not walking anymore. So point being, walking is really the foundation. Your fitness, exercise, all that is important. Walking, the foundation. So walking exercises are handy. When it's cold, you're inside, you can do walking exercises. Now, walking is very closely related to arm action. Yes, you use your legs, of course, but your arms dictate the speed with which you walk, the intensity with which you walk, and so on. So at home, when you can't go outside because it's too cold or too much snow, you can do a walking exercise, 2 feet together, standing up, good posture, lift your chest bone, and just with fairly straight arms, not just there, full range, do that for a minute, you'll feel it. If you want to be a little less intense, have one foot in front of the other. Same technique, but it's less intense. If you do decide to go outside and walk, think about your arms. When you walk, most people have some arm action. If you want to have it an exercise component, adding that to your walking, really use your arms while walking. That makes it more intense and more enjoyable. Thank you for watching.